If we haven't, that sucks. We'll have to do it again, but it doesn't matter, really, I guess. I don't know what that is. I don't know, it's got an achievement, but completing the silent cartographer. Oh, well, we don't get to see the cutscene at the end. That sucks. Yo, what's up?
Good luck. Forehammer out.
I want to show you a quick glitch that you can do. Hopefully, you can perform it. Kind of sucks. So, how is everybody?
The weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial. I wonder if the ring's environment systems are malfunctioning. Or if the designers wanted the installation to have inclement weather.
This is Fireteam Zuna requesting immediate assistance from any UNSC forces. Does anyone copy? Over.
I didn't think there were any human forces left on this part of the ring.
Cortana to Fireteam Zulu. I read you. Fireteam Zulu, this is Cortana. Hold position. We're on our way.
Roger that. Make it quick.
Spooky guy. Bro, what? Fucking classic graphics, bro. I know. Not the best, classic graphics are just terrible generally anyway, so I mean, that's something I probably wouldn't, I think I'll do it at least once, one day I'll just play some old graphics, I prefer the, shit, I prefer the, what's this guy look like? What's this gold? Okay. Apparently I only have one clip of assault left on my left. One shot, bro. One shot each. Yeah, I can't wait to play Halo 2, bro. It's gonna be sick. Alright, personally, I think the in Halo 1 Magnum, the pistol, is my favourite hitbox pistol. It's it's really good. It's accurate as hell. It's automatic if you like hold down. If you hold a hold it down, it's automatic. But it's less accurate if you hold it down. So if you just tap it, it actually shoots at pretty much the same fire rate, but it's more accurate. I wonder if they're, I'll put the Acrophobia Skull in Halo 1. That'll be quite fun. Acrophobia Skull as you fly. They put it in Halo 2 Anniversary, and I just, well, I guess it is Anniversary, but they put it in Halo 2 recently, and I'm not doing that. It's also in Halo 3 ODST. I was playing recently, just by myself, which I will also do at some point on stream. Are they all asleep though? That's a off the magnet, genuinely. This probably one of my, well, my favourite gun in Halo, to be fair, because it's really good. Where I just came from? Yeah. This is a weird little walk, isn't it? This door here. Like in classic. Yeah, okay. Yeah. I think this is the portion of the, yeah, race. Portion of the end of the race. Take a sniper rifle. At times, the vehicles can be hard, like, to use. In Halo 1. I know, it's just... Oh, sometimes you just really can't maneuver in that at all. Literally at all. Died. Get in the fucking vehicle. Fucking mortar launcher, bro. Yeah, it's just... I'm trying... Think about race, Halo 1, because they're not afraid to shoot if they're really close to you. In other games, they just won't do that. They'll move back, they'll just avoid you, generally. Not Halo 1. They'll it doesn't matter how close you are to them, they'll still fucking shoot you. Slow down. The fact that you can't even boost Covenant vehicles in Halo 1 either. But Halo 1 is one of my favourite games. It's a good game. Always fun. And there's a tank, which we are now getting in. This just doesn't maneuver. God damn. Oh, it's tight, man. What the hell? It literally just doesn't turn. I could have shot that. There's always classic graphics. Just...
Enemy mortar tank sighted in my position. It's gonna be a busy day.
Yeah, they are. It is mortar. I'm like. Oh, we've got Johnson. More where that came from. Johnson is a sick character. There's one particular cutscene in Halo 2. I'm sure my fans out there probably know which one I'm talking about. What just happened? That was weird.
More Covenant sighted! Me and you guys are like
cars. Oh, maybe it was a hunt. Go over here, I'm pretty sure there's like sniper ammo. I didn't think so. Yeah. This is something. Yeah, there's a hunter. Killed each other. Okay, where's the hunter? Right there. He's dead. Easy. I know. What a funny little way they die. Right? Should be it from, apart from at least one enemy that I know is just kind of like hiding in the corner. I'm not gonna kill him. There's one enemy in every Halo game who I spare. That's Johnson. Anyone I want on my tank. Johnson. They haven't just like gone over the bridge already. Spare had met more than two packs. There's a grunt over there. I'm not going to kill it. Like I said, there's actually the one enemy I will choose to spare. The explosions are just really good. Look at that shit. Okay, like in classic. Look at that. Lost. Sorry, Johnson. So you can kill Johnson in this game. You can't kill him in any other game. He's too important. I'd like to at least try and get through this level without Johnson dying. We know it, Johnson. We know it. Sick guy. Sucks the fact I'm not on it. Wow, one shot. It's normally not the case in low games. Can deal with him, right, Johnson.
I thought the Covenant had eliminated all the Marine forces.
Get on. I can't do a lot about that. Someone get on the tank, bro. Yeah, let's get going. So all the hunters. I think this is the Halo game where most hunters are. I mean, yeah, apart from maybe. We're gonna have to get out of here, man. Got my no scope, bro. I don't know if I can consecrate this for like a little light. Essentially, my primary weapon is going to have to be this weapon.
We need to get up this bridge.
Completely pinned down?
Marines,
I thought you'd only be slightly pinned down, sorry.
Yeah.
I tried to no-scope a grunt and failed for real. Genuine society moment. Is he a captain or is he just a normal mate? What the hell? Come on, boy. Shit. Wasting ammo here. I don't like wasting ammo. What the hell, man? This is like a roll. Wow. Actually terrible, it seems. Come on. My level. Where are the weapons right now, man? I need a weapon. I need a weapon. Ooh, needler. Oh. Come on, get close. I don't know, it's just... It's kind of hard to shoot with a rocket launcher. It's kind of like a... It shakes the screen. It's like very slow. Halo games. God damn. At this point, I'll just restart the next checkpoint, bro. I'm not wasting all these rocket things.
Target down. That'll teach him. Keep it up. Kick ass.
That took time, bro. Literally took so much time. Let's go. Those lords. Where are they? How is he still alive? Very violently hitting him with spikes. You're gonna die? I'm just aiming for it. Shame, I'm fucking slamming into them with spikes. The way you can like hear them after they die, you still speak. It's kind of like the weird kind of stealth aspects to Halo 1. They give you this option to sneak and creep around. I like it, I think it's fun. Get so close, but if you get too close, they notice you. I'm not shooting that in here, I'll die. Okay, I can guarantee that, like, loads of people just died from that. Fucking door closed as well. Sad life, bro. I need to get close to this one. Yeah, it's probably just... Dude, freaking out. Are shooting from the other side of the building. get a bit extra ammo. I'm doing. I'm not paying attention, bro. Seriously, not noticing? That sucks for him, bro. That really does. Actually, does just not suck for him. Cause now he's dead. He's fucking dead. He ain't coming back. Noises, bro. Don't scream at me, boy. This is where I just came from. I must have come past the door. What are those noises, bro? Share. Fuck the background. Okay, over here? Yeah, no, it's just. This is it. This is the way out. I love the needle. It's so useful as well. Just get enough hits into them, they explode. You aim to the side. The thing about the needle is you literally don't have to aim, because the needles will just go towards the nearest target. And if you're lucky, they'll super combine and explode. Cool if you could just like grenade. When did I help you? Invisible enemies, oh shit. chain reaction or some shit there, bro. I almost fucking died. Supposed to be able to walk over this. Okay. I don't want to slam in the middle, particularly because. I'm pretty sure. No, okay. Probably good. That does the job. Really, it does. It works so well. Nothing need really. Why would I want anything else, really? I've got needle now. I just know when I go through here, there's gonna be this. Remember the rhythm. Rhythm of the game. Classic office mode. I like how, like, the needles on the needle are, like, spiky and pointy here. I like that. But I also like how the see-through, like, glowing and the ones in classic graphics. So I don't know. I do prefer the new ones, but old version. Oh, it's classic graphics.
The entrance to the control center is at the top of the hill.
Inside. Okay, I wasn't paying attention. Here? Oh. Okay, then. I don't know why the other checkpoint didn't load. But it didn't, so. What's up here? I've never really explored this. It's a weird tower. I don't even know like why it's here. Because I'm pretty sure it leads to nowhere. Literally. Like, where does this... Where's this supposed to go? It literally goes nowhere. It's nothing. It does nothing. Okay, well. Probably gonna be enemies on top of it later or some shit. I don't know. I don't remember how the game works. Just getting the banshee. And then... Oh, this works again.
Forces in the vicinity have been eliminated. Let's move on to Halo's control center.
You can just see it behind him in the cutscene.
Halo's control center. Terminal, try there.
You all right?
Never been better. You can't imagine the wealth of information. The knowledge, so much, so fast. It's glorious.
So, what sort of weapon is it?
What are you talking about?
Let's stay focused. Halo, how do we use it against the Covenant?
This ring isn't a cudgel, you barbarian. It's something else. Something much more important. The Covenant were right. This ring. It's Forerunner. Give me a second to access. Yes, the Forerunner built this place, what they called a fortress world, in order to... Wait. No, that can't be. Oh, those Covenant fools. They must have known. There must have been signs.
Slow down. You're losing me.
The Covenant found something. Buried in this ring. Something horrible. And now, they're afraid.
Something buried?
Wait. The Captain. We've got to stop the Captain.
Keys?
What the weapons cache he's looking for. It's not really... We can't let him get inside.
I don't understand.
There's no time. Get out of here. Find Keys. Stop him. Before it's too late.
Get in the next level. 343, Guilty Spark. This is where it goes to shit. This is where the shit hits the fan. I wonder if the glitch will work. I'll do the glitch now, I'll probably end it, so I'll do it. Yeah. Yep, it works. What? No. Oh fuck, I did it again.
When you locate Captain Keys, radio in, and I'll come pick you up.
Waps. Yes. Terrible and classic graphics as always. I can literally just shoot from up here. And the vehicle crashes. Pretty much. And then using classic graphics. Pretty much. Oh, they changed it? Should be a guy. Where is he? They wouldn't have changed it, would they? I was supposed to recreate the place when you... Where's the other one? It should be a marine. Find a tree or whatever. Just a random ass marine somewhere. So it should be. It's normally like around here somewhere. And there's a wall. There used to be a wall this time. is this way. Disorientated. Somebody's just a random marine, so behind the trees. I guess not. Hey, I found a skull. That's sick. Yeah, anyway, I think I'm gonna end the stream here, guys. Thanks for watching and stay safe. Guys, my YouTube channel, subscribe. It's amazing.